touch his head.
That's where the fangs are.